Hi. Cool.
Oh, what's up here? I've got a bug. How do you get a screenshot? What? My character's... I don't know what's happened. This is really buggy.
Coming out, was it? Oh, there you are. Nah, everything's fine where I can see.
There's an enemy character, but it's his guns floating above him. Oh no. Ah, there we go.
But
it wasn't reloading automatically.
Ah, you have to let go of the gun.
No. Oh, it's broke again.
It's is it?
I see when you it's automatically fired. It's automatically fired my gun. And so it's not let me reload to a fresh game manually.
Where are you? Right up there.
Here we go. He's not moving again. And I can't move this one screen, the beginning of it. I can't get it. Well, I can, but the camera's still following him. This is shocking.
Holy shit! This guy's fucking running through walls. Gordon Bennett's following me.
That's good to know. You're on your own. I can't even fight you. I'm at the spawn point. And that's it. That's all. I can't move. Camera's not moving. I can see him. It's weird. He's not moving, but his animations, what he's doing when he's following you, attacking a knife and that. But he's not moving. And I can't hurt him. Oh, you killed
him. There we go.
Oh, same as them, his character. Sprite, just get blood splattered. No moving, no. That was terrible. Right, I'll host it next to see if we can...
Oh dear.
Mission failed.
Third one and fourth.
No play.
Oh, it's in this bug again. I can't help you. You're no moving and it's no moving. Alright, no, I'm moving. Right, cool. But he's not moving. He's doing that sprite animation issue again.
Oh, is it?
Oh, she's... Right. So I can only kill folk in this area.
General Pain!
Yep.
Hey. Get down. Down the way. Keep going down.
That's...
Down, down, down. To the right. Left. Your left. Keep going left.
I can't see. Left. I'm off screen.
Dr. Fahrenheit.
Why is Dr. Fahrenheit right next to me? Oh, oh. Shit. Car.
What?
I've got you had. Like it's like the like basically I have to push about the fucking one of the bosses because
that's he's not there, that's just a sprite.
But the camera is following, basically it's following that, so it's like I have to fucking push that about. I have to push the fucking laddie about, so I can actually move the camera.
I'm dead I think, but it's not, I don't know what's going on.
I'll see you. There you go.
But the dead, I've got my dead animation like that. Oh.
Oh shit, I'm dead.
Oh, you're kidding? I died when the cutscene was gone.
This is fucking bizarre. It's like, I pick you up, then I die.
What's going on? Can you move?
Nothing's moving for me. No.
Nothing's moving for me. I can see smoke, I can see sparks, but absolutely nothing. I can't even quit. It's...
No
I
way.
I can't even get
aye. Nothing.
Oh, God's sake.
Oh, no, no, wait there. Oh. It's working.
Oh, what the hell? I see the individual bullets in the... Can you do it again? Right, so you're shooting and moving?
Aye.
I can see your... the muzzle flash is appearing on my screen, and then no moving, no disappearing. You see my bullets firing through your screen?
No. No.
No.
The life... It's got a life bar now.
Oh, is it? Is it going down?
Hey.
Skip. No. Oh, it's doing this again. I hear a chainsaw guy.
Why? I'll go look for him. No enemies are moving. Everybody's just fucking... it's just like you. No moving. Movement at all.
I can't even see me. None of my controls work. They only work after you completed the objective. And then when I start at level again, it just doesn't work.
That's